be.
Feels like a close, it's coming to fucking mind. Gonna do, it's too late to start over.
Like all I ever do is find different ways to word the same old song. Ever since I came along from the day the song called How My Name Is dropped, I started thinking my name was fault. Cause anytime things went wrong, I was the one who they would blame it on. The media made me the equivalent of a modern day Genghis Khan. Try to argue it was only entertainment, dog. Gangster? Nah, courageous balls. Had to change my style. They said I'm way too soft. And I sound like Daisy and Nas. Out came the claws. And the fame's been out since then, but up until the instant that I went against it, it was ingrained in me that I wouldn't amount to a shit stain, I thought. No wonder I had to unlearn everything my brain was taught. Do I really belong in this game, I pondered. I just wanna play my part. Should I make waves or not? So back and forth in my brain, the tug of war wages on. And I don't wanna seem ungrateful or disrespect the art form I was raised upon. But sometimes you gotta take a loss and have people rub it in your face before you get made pissed off. And keep plugging, it's your only outlet and your only outfit. So you know they're gonna talk about it. Better find a way to counter it quick and make it, ah! I feel like I've already said this a kabillion 80 times. How many times can I say the same thing, different ways that rhyme? What I really wanna say is, if there's anyone else that can relate to my story, bet you feel the same way I felt when I was in the same place you are when I was afraid to.
Afraid to make a single sound. Afraid I would never find a way out. Afraid I'd never be found. House with tip-toeing.